Dear students, in previous lectures we have discussed about the system and surrounding. In today's lecture we will discuss the two laws of thermodynamics, which is first law of thermodynamics and second law of thermodynamics. The first law of thermodynamics, which is also known as law of conversion of energy, that energy cannot be created or destroyed but only converted to other forms. And this law states that energy cannot be created. Means if you see that when you rub your hands, then during rubbing the energy, your mechanical energy or kinetic energy is converted into heat energy. That heat energy is basically the transformation of energy from one form to another, and that transformation is only is equal to the energy which you have applied through the mechanical energy. So in this process, the energy which is converted into heat energy, that is just the conversion, that is not the creation or destruction of any form of energy. So it can be stated that in any process, total amount of energy in a system and its surrounding remains constant. Means when you rub your hands, the energy which is converted from the kinetic energy into heat energy, that amount of energy will remain the same, will remain constant. But this is in this case the total amount of energy, but this thing is only applicable to the closed system, because in closed system there is no energy exchange with the surrounding. So the total amount of energy in any isolated or closed system is constant. The amount of energy in the universe is constant, because if you consider this whole universe as a system, then there is no energy exchange with the surroundings. So that in that case the amount of energy in the universe is constant. So for example, green plants that are using the light energy to do the process of photosynthesis, that merely trap and convert the energy of the sunlight into chemical bonds, but they don't utilize the whole energy. So this is the law of conversion of energy. There is no creation or destruction of energy during the process of photosynthesis. During the process of photosynthesis, that's merely a trap or conversion of energy. Second law of thermodynamics, which is also called as law of entropy or law of disorder, because all energy transformations are inefficient. The amount of energy that is being used, that decreases on all energy transformations. When you rub your hand, the energy which is used through the kinetic energy, that converted into heat energy, but this conversion is not 100%. Why? Because some energy is also being used during the process of friction. So system tends towards increasing entropy. Increasing entropy means in every energy transformation process or energy conversion process, disorder or loss of energy will be more. Any system tends spontaneously to become disorganized. In all energy transformation, some usable energy is lost as heat, and any spontaneous change that decreases the amount of usable energy. Any spontaneous change decreases the amount of usable energy. So these restatements are based on our world being overwhelmingly irreversible. This irreversibility is basically around all us, because our aging, this is also irreversible. So irreversibility results from the message of the second law of thermodynamics, that is the loss of usable energy as heat during energy transformation is because of this law of entropy and disorder.